Hey guys, how are you doing? I hope you're doing good. In today's video, I'd like to show you how to play Head Above Water by Avril Lavigne on ukulele. This is not something I usually do on my channel, but because my last week was pretty tough, I thought that this week I should post something that is easy to record. So yes, I chose the ukulele tutorial. I really like this song. I mean, the first reaction I had when I heard it was something like this. So let's get on with the tutorial. Firstly, you need to tune your ukulele like this. G, C, E, A. And if you can't tune your ukulele by ear, I would suggest you to use an it's a kind of tuner. I'm not very good at singing, so I'm not going to sing during this tutorial, but I will have some captions here and I will show you when to change the chord. The chords that I were going to use for this song are B minor, which is like this, G, which is like this, D, which is like this, and A, which is like this. In this video, I'm going to use two strumming patterns, which are pretty easy. The first one is down, down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up, and keep going on like this. And then the second one is down, down, up, up, down. And then again, down, down, up, up, down, 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 up, up, down. So the first thing I'm going to show you is the intro, where I'm using the strumming pattern down, down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up. So it goes like this. B minor, G, D, A. Now I'm going to use the same strumming pattern and the same order of chords, but the timing will be pretty different. For the chorus, I'm going to use this strum. Down, down, up, up, down. And it goes like this. Now, for the end of the chorus, I'm going to change the strumming pattern on down, down, up, down, down, up. Now, for the second verse, we're going to repeat again what we did for the first one, which is the same down, down, up, down, down, up strumming pattern with the same order of the chords, and it goes like this. chorus is the same everywhere, so I'm not going to repeat it again, but I will go straight to the bridge, which is like this. All I do is to play the chords, and I'm just doing this to all the strings in the same time, just picking all of them at the same time, and it goes like this. Now, the last thing I'm going to show you is that part of the chorus where she's singing slowly. And all I'm doing is to play each string like this. Down strumming for the chorus. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you want me to create more tutorials, just tell me down in the comments. Also, if you're curious what kind of channel this is and what kind of video I'm creating, you should check out this video where I'm explaining everything that's going to happen in this channel. Also, you can check out my last video to see how my videos are looking like, and here around my face you can subscribe to my channel. Bye.